Alright folks, greetings of peace. Welcome to episode 51 of my gameplay commentary of Final Fantasy 7 Remake. Rebirth. This is yours truly, Bionic and San Francisco. Alright, we got something here that can really target, I think, Alexander.
According to legends passed down in Corel, whenever humanity strays from the proper course, Alexander appears to render his righteous judgments. His pronouncements are absolute, cannot be defied. Parents sometimes tell misbehaving children that Alexander might come and smite them if they refuse to shape up.
Let's see, we can analyze this.
Thank you.
Okay, again. Alright folks, so All right, so we're here. We're gonna look at this expedition so we can get the transmute, how to transmute the Alright, this is a welcome break from the linearity. As I've said, you know, I think the developers in Square Enix have finally achieved the balance of open world mechanics and linearity. Chapter by chapter. Okay, so where is that? Where is that? Wait, what? Ah, you sick. You have got to be kidding me. Oh. Wait a tick, so we can already... That's nice. That is very, very nice since Cloud can already travel through water. Alright, episode 51. Hope you're enjoying it, folks. There are treasures here.
We're in dangerous territory.
In the crossfire.
Okay, what about Tifa? Thinking naughty thoughts?
Oh, shut up.
Busted!
I thought ninjas were supposed to be silent.
Oh, forgive me for interrupting your fantasies. I'll let you get back to being a perv.
Well, she got you there, Cloud.
Do this fast. Now. It's on now.
All right, so alright, so we can just all right, with regard the fiends in this region, I will make Cloud and the others beat them, but I'll try to finish some of the side quests first. So because of the Mako energy, the coal industry of the Corel region have been rendered obsolete. Just like what's
happening. Check out that tower?
Just like in the real life, folks.
Don't overdo it.
I got it. Get from your arm.
It's over.
What the heck is that guy doing there? Even in real life, we understand you. Alright, so let's look at the other. How many should be trapped? 2, 3.
Good, soon it's bad. And if we took them out, the world would be alright.
So what's changed?
Not a damn thing. Sinra's still going down. We're coming back here. Let's see how I got tunnel vision. And not pursuing is all I have to think about. Because I didn't want to think about it. Saving the planet's important, but I put a lot of personal stuff on the back burner. And I shouldn't have. Dying and the others helping with that clarity. Just wish I could have gotten some.
Doubt.
suspect you'll find this hard. But I've actually changed quite a bit since my younger days. Thanks to Tifa mostly. She really set me straight. Especially as a parent. Wouldn't be half the father I am today without her.
That's so. What'd she do?
Yeah, what'd she do? Cloudy's starting to get jealous. Yeah, there's an analysis by a YouTuber that said that state that, you know, he's been on Ubisoft's case when it comes to the Ubisoft's formula of open world, and yet here comes Final Fantasy VII with all the formula of Ubisoft, and he has been truly entertained. So more like a double standard, but you know, I don't have an issue with it because I truly enjoy Ubisoft's formula in open world. As you can see, you know, I have an upload of Assassin's Creed Odyssey. Believe me, Cloud knows the danger of those Cactuars.
Out.
on you.
Circle X, circle, circle X, circle. Did we do it? Yes, we did. Well, we need to grind the Corel region books. About it.
on you.
Another fiend.
The other.
Alright, well, I don't see it as a waste of time, folks, although one can argue that just for some little chocobo.
I'm counting on you!
Let's nail
this!
Let's finish.
Let's try that again.
Don't get me wrong.
Saying you're good on your own? But go straight home. You hear me?
Alright, we're near the end of episode. Take the one, folks. Just have to report to the children so that the side quest here will be over and that
recommend going out there.
All right, so.
Hey, mister, he's back! Cloud Jr. came back!
Of course he did. When we found him, we said, your friends are looking for you. You head straight home.
No wonder! Thank you so much!
Hey, just doing a job.
No, Nebel was not here.
Someday you're gonna be big and strong and scare away all the monsters.
Hope I can bring Marlene back here one day. Tell her about her home and everything else.
You sure that's a good idea?
I owe it to her father.
You'll feel better, maybe, but how do you think she'll feel? Don't know, man.
What's up?
My dad says we're supposed to stay away from you. Sorry.
It's okay.
That's so. Well, don't want to get you in trouble. Us old fellas gotta go. Take care of Cloud Jr.
Thanks again for all your help, mister!
Don't mention it.
I don't want any date with anyone. What the heck is that?
Open your hearts and heed her mournful cries, for she suffers as you do.
Alright, so thank you everyone. God bless you all and stay safe out there, folks.